Damn. Now that's a big b.
Hello, everybody. Whoops.
My effect panel was on. My mistake. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are doing well. If you do, hit the subscribe button. Put on the notifications to stay updated of my very inconsistent upload schedule. Alright, today we are going to unbox one mystery box. We have four mystery boxes of Popcultcha. Dragon Ball Z, because you know I like Dragon Ball Z. So I'm going to do it like this. I'm going to open one mystery boxes for two videos. And also I will pick one of the pops that have Chase variants. So Chase, yeah, stay tuned for that. And I guess let's just start unboxing, right? We're going to start with the mystery box. I'm going to do all the prizes on the end as well. All right, box number one. Let's open it up. I can see the tops, but you guys can't. So it's still a mystery for you guys, even though that it's a semi mystery for me. But I can obviously see the tops right here because the box is right here. So it spoils kinda, but you know, I don't have much more room. My room is kinda tiny, so. Without further ado, let's just begin. I already see, okay, I'm going to address this real quick. I already see a Super Saiyan Vegeta. I hope it's not a red chrome Vegeta again. If it is, I feel like it's not a really actually mystery box. I just feel like it's inventory dump. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's a good pop nonetheless, but it kind of feels less mystery and more like an inventory pop drop. So let's just start with that one, huh? I can already see one. That's the Vegeta. It's the red chrome Vegeta, of course. Well, I mean, like I said in the other videos, I do really, really like how the pop looks, but now I have four of them, or yeah, something like that. Four of them. Okay, let's give you a quick spin around. There we go. Yeah, you guys have seen this one already. Cool pop. Too bad. I feel like, yeah, you know, too bad we got it again. But, you know, could have gotten worse one, right? All right, next up. Just take the one on the neck. Oh. We got another duplicate. As I said in the other video, I do really like this pop. It's really, really cute. Son Goku, I can actually say it this time. Son Goku actually sitting on his Nimbus. Really, really cool looking pop. Let's do a quick spin around of the box. There we go. A double. On to number three. Let's pick number three. It is Whis. Okay, so this is also a pop from... let me actually put it right here so you can see my face. It looks like I'm hiding, okay? Every time I see a pop from the Super Series, I'm hiding behind the box because I haven't seen it. But yeah, this is a pop from the Super Series of Dragon Ball Z. I haven't seen it. Looks pretty cool to me. Let's do a quick spin around of the box. There we go. Yes. Cool looking pop. I'm happy with it. Another duplicate. There we go. It's Frieza. I still think this one is really, really cute looking. He's sitting in his floater thing. Yeah, really cool pop. I already got it. But yeah, spin around. Ooh, it looks like there's a little bit of a corner damage here. No, it's just not stuck in all the way. Yeah, there we go. Decent looking pop. I like it. Too bad it's a double as well. But that's what you get, right? The collection is growing, so the more chance you get on duplicates. It is what it is, right? There we go. On to number five. Future Trunks, dude, this is a bad box for me, man. This is a bad box. Also a double, also from the Super Series. Future Trunks. He also comes in Dragon Ball Z, right? Like, he comes back to the normal time zone. I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm saying. This is kind of disappointing so far. We got all duplicate. No, we got 3-4 duplicates now. Minus the Whis one. So, yeah, this is kind of disappointing. But, you know, the chance, obviously, the more you get, the more chance you get on duplicates. So, yeah. Future Trunks. Spin around. There we go. For the last one. Here we go. Ooh, nice. I actually don't have this one yet. I think this is Gohan when he got trained by Piccolo, because he still has the sword. Actually, really cool looking pop. Also has a special edition sticker. I keep hiding behind the boxes. There we go. Do a spin around. I actually do really like how this one looks. Pretty cool. There you go. Gohan. All right. That was actually mystery box number one. All right. As you can see, I can't see the sticker. So I have no idea if there are chases or not. Dude, I'm hyped, man. I hope I will get the chase. But if I don't get the chases, fair enough, right? I still like the pop, so... There we go. All right, let's start with the big boy, man. Let's just start with the big boy because I really, really like it, like this one. Let's start with Broly. Okay. It's the big boy right here. Let's actually grab it with two hands. Okay, I'm not actually looking right now. A boom. Okay, I can see it in the camera. Damn it, it's not the chase, but it's still not it's still a really, really, really nice pop. I really do like this one. Looks really, really cool. I like 6-inch pops. I ordered a bunch more upcoming soon. So, yeah. There we go. Let's do a quick spin around. Really, really, really cool looking pop. Okay, I see some issues. The issue with this box is... I don't know if you can actually see it, but it's kind of... caved in a little bit. Like, how do you say that? Like, it's been pushed in. So I might open this box up and try to push it out a little bit, because that's actually a shame. It's actually a shame. Looks really cool though. I'm really, really happy with this one. Very nice, very cool. Let's see the sticker. It has some window issues. No, it's just greasy fingers. Okay, so this is the 2019 Dragon Ball Z 30th anniversary. Nice. I actually really like it. It's a really cool pop. All right, there you have it. I'm a little bit disappointed with the box. Also because I'm feeling like it's just an inventory dump. Just a little bit, okay? Because up until now, maybe I'm just very unlucky. But up until now, I got in every Dragon Ball Z box that I got from Mystery Box from Popcultcha, there has been a red chrome Vegeta in it. And I really like how the pops look, but it's still a little bit disappointing. And I'm starting to feel like it's just like they are trying to dump their inventory that they have a hard time selling. But that's just my opinion. Let's check the prices. Scanning Whis from Dragon Ball Z. $8. Son Goku on Nimbus. Also, $8. Not too bad. And now for the big fella. The Red Chrome Vegeta. $33, but they don't go for 33 here in the Netherlands. So I might just hold on to everyone that I have and sell them a little bit later the year, or maybe next year. They are really, really cool looking pops, and because they are limited editions, they might go up in value, right? So, you know, not too bad. Go on with Sword. PPG value of $7. Future Trunks, again, $5. Last one is a Frieza in his cute little mobility scooter. $6. As a conclusion, I am slightly disappointed with this box. That's just mainly because the collection is growing, obviously. And the chance to get more doubles is obviously real. That's why I also ordered a bunch of pops upcoming that I didn't have already. And I'm trying to shy away from mystery boxes. Even though that I still like it, I kind of feel like... if, especially in the next box, if I will get another Red Chrome Vegeta. Because I feel like it's not actual mystery boxes then. Anyways, if you have enjoyed, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, put on the notifications. The reason why for me would actually help it out is because I'm quite inconsistent yet. I'm working on it, okay? I'm working on it. But if you put notifications on, you don't have to rely on my upload schedule. You just get notified when I upload a video. So that's really, really cool. Thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye. All right. Thank you for watching to the end of the video. I do really appreciate that. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, maybe subscribe. Leave a comment if you want to have more episodes of this or other games. I'm always open for suggestions. That being said, I also stream on Twitch from Monday to Friday. Link will be in the description below. Appreciate it. All right, enough rambling. Bye-bye.